Well, we're checking back in with some other college football programs in the area. After an uncharacteristic first half, the Vandals surged past Cal Poly. They win 34-29. The Vandals trailed 14-6 heading into halftime. Jack Wagner helped lead the Vandals to the win. He threw for 347 yards along with 3 touchdowns. Now, Idaho looks ahead to their next matchup against Eastern Washington. That rivalry slated for 6 p.m. at the Dome next week. And